clients are people. I mean, that's a really simplistic way to say there are pushes and pulls on an individual client that you don't know about.
And it's one thing that's true about client relationships that people don't often tell you is how important it is to connect with people on a human level. And I felt like nobody really explains. I mean, it's kind of obvious, but clients are people too. And clients have bosses, and clients have lots of things going on in their lives.
It's really important to be likable. It's really important to be kind and empathetic and meet people where they're at in terms of their personality.
But I think those little moments where you can like say, oh, wasn't it your daughter's birthday last week? Like, did you end up going to the park? Or saying, oh yeah, I cleaned out my closet this weekend, like brought a lot of things to Goodwill. So I think there's an opportunity there to connect with people on the human level so that you can kind of keep in mind, like, we are humans behind these screens.
Right. It's about connecting to clients on a human level, on a people level, getting to know them, and also understanding what they're looking for out of the relationship.
It helps us empathize more with our clients and the struggles that they're having. Some clients tell me when they're having a bad day or they're overwhelmed, and then it gives us a chance to say, well, how can we support you and what can we do to make things easier? And they really appreciate that.